Hey everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you my favorite fish recipe that works for almost every fish. But because my fridge and freezer are empty, we are going surf fishing and hopefully catch some fish. Now we caught quite a few whitings, properly iced them down and filleted them at the kitchen. Here's now our whiting fillet. All you need is now is a piece of butter, garlic salt, black pepper and a lemon. I put pepper and garlic salt on both sides. Melt the butter in your pan, and now I put my fish fillet in the pan. Squeeze some lemon over it. And after 2 or 3 minutes, flip your fillet. A little bit more lemon. And another 3 minutes later, our fish is ready. Simple, easy and delicious. I hope you enjoyed watching our video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time.